Hi, I'm Bacon Lard. This is iRacing. It's the GT Cup here at Monza. Yeah, I really love this track. The reason I entered this race is because Matt Malone is here, so why not?
Hey, good luck, everyone. And hey, Matt, how's it going, bro?
I hope for a good and exciting race here. I'm in the Mustang.
Hey, everybody's in here. Good luck, everybody.
25 minutes.
Matt's back for more or what, man?
Let's go.
One lap to green. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
Yeah, I'm car number 12. Other than the Mustangs, it's the Jetta cars and the Solstice, the Pontiac Solstice. I'm very familiar with the Solstice, the Slowstice. I'm very new to this Mustang car, so I hope for me to not wreck out here.
Catch the pace car.
Oh, Robert, issues.
Yep.
I was just in qualifying with Liam Hackwith and Kevin C. Ford, and Liam posted a 207.
That's crazy.
I struggled to get my 2099.
He's probably in draft, but still, that's pretty crazy. I mean, if that's a single, a solo time, that's wow.
Tony, are you planning a jump on the start or what? You want to get Ray up next to John there so we get an equal chance? Yep.
Let's just get through the chicane machine.
Still there. Hold your line. Stay on the right. Clear. Right side. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
Oops.
I'm coming for you.
Two, get it, 11.7.
ask you to slow down?
Yeah, keep doing those, Matt. Keep doing those.
Oh, man. Sorry.
Left side. Sorry, I misshifted.
Clear on the left.
Sounds like I'm glad I'm not up there.
I just hate the gears on this thing.
I spun.
Left side. Stay on the right. Clear.
Is your car all right, Matt?
Yeah, it's fine. How about yours?
Doing good. I thought you might have received radiator damage.
I hate those cut courses.
Well, you can cut that second chicane pretty well, but the first chicane, if you cut it any, it gives you that dang slowdown.
Thank you. Thanks, Ken, buddy. Are you fucking kidding me, Stuart?
I'm not kidding you. How much faster am I down? Completely wet my tyres.
Yeah, Grim, how do you expect three cars to get through a chicane at the same time, you clown?
Fucking slug that.
Behave yourself.
Thank you.
Right, you couldn't make that last, you came on your own, you clown.
Do you think you're buying a straight
color? Hey, thanks, Brian. I will be on just drafting as much as I can off you. Thanks.
No problem. Take you inside.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Did you get a slowdown?
Yeah, that makes three.
Go left.
Thank you, John.
Yes, sir?
Clear on the ride.
First time on this track, so I'm just taking it easy.
Thank you, Matt.
Then I give you plenty of room.
Just keep on slowing down, Matt. Thanks. Do that some more. I'm catching you.
Car on your left.
Yeah, on the straight.
I actually am catching you. I wasn't sure, but I am. Should be good. We'll see you. I'm gonna try.
If you want, I'll block them for you.
Sweet. Love you.
No, I'm gonna block you. You're taking it, bud.
Thanks.
Yeah, no problem.
Go.
Thank you. Did not want to see the Jaeger car, though. Last thing I wanted to see today.
Just be swerving all over the road?
Yeah, I said you're sweating like a pig because I drank so much last night.
You turkey, look at you go, man. Nicely done. Just what I needed, slow me down. Good job, thank you.
Thank you, man.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Here, go left.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Sorry, Antonio, I didn't mean to cut you there.
Caught some run, Shane. Couldn't do anything. I kept making stupid little mistakes. Anytime I thought I was catching it, then it all went away. Great race, top five. Way to go.
Missed it by like 2 seconds. OBS crashed on me and I had to restart it. God damn it.
I really wonder how many.
The number 16 car just caused a great disturbance in the Turkey Lake Force. Photo finish. He took 5th place. Good racing to everybody except for me.
Nice, Matt. Oh, bummer, Matt. Oh, Turkey Lake's going out everywhere. Damn it.
Yeah, this was fun.
I'm really sorry I missed that. That would have been fun. Oh, well. Next time, right? Next race. Let's do it.
I finished in 4th here. I'm pleased.
Now I'm off to go bowling for kid's sake. So, or big brothers, big sisters, anyway. So I'll take care of you guys. Have a great one, and we'll probably see you tomorrow.
And I wonder how many slowdowns Matt Malone got. Anyway, it was a good race. Cheers.
Hey, thanks, buddy.
Thanks for
watching. I was sure you had this locked up.
Bye.
And then I'm like,